welcome back to KenoLife. This is Dean coming to you from El Cortez in downtown Las Vegas, where we're playing CanonBall Fever on the U-1 machines. We have an eight spot selected, and this has some whistle blows that gives you multipliers and some type of free games. And we're trying to get free games. That's it. Trying to win $4,000. So I have my eight spot selected. We need to hit at least four to get some of them. We have a $1 bet per spin, and there's five of the whistles that need to be hit. If you hit four, you get a start, but five would be ideal. Three out of five, four of them. Hope everyone's having a great day out there. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it. I guess you maybe change it to a seven spot. That way you get a hit, I think, on three. We'll see what the pay table goes down to. 1,000 to 4,000. Yeah, let's see what it is. I want that higher potential, that higher payout possibility. We need to hit something big. We need something where we can write a check and take it home. Other than standard Keno, there's about two or three different ones that one was balloons, I believe. And this one seemed to have potential in the bonus rounds, anyway. I had a four out of five on the whistles on the previous session and got into the bonus. I have not had a five out of five yet. Try that and see. It's a tier 2 golden sphere. It's got to be slightly different. Obviously, I would think more advantageous. Up 3 out of 5 on that one. Starting multiplier. So basically, what you want is, I think you want one hit to get the 2x. I'm thinking that's the best place you want. And you want the lowest one here and the highest one here. So we want the 17x. So it's the number of that you selected that get hit out of there. We only get one, so it's 9x. So we have from 2 to 9x. And so how we do that is up here. It starts out at 2x, and it plays until 9x. And we'll hit that thing and see these little boilers or steam rooms or what is it? What am I telling you? Train game. But when they hit, that goes up. So if you don't hit those, that's a good thing. You just want to hit your numbers. And one hit, so one up to three. That's how many. And it's multiplied times your win. So like if we hit all eight, four times four, it's only 16,000. Or 20,000. Oh. As soon as it hits nine, you're done. Bonus is over. I didn't realize that this actually cost you $1 a spin as well. That's why my balance is going down. We had 15 free games, which cost us $15, and we won 8. So we lost $7 in the bonus. Like to hit all 5 of them just to see what advantage that has. It does have a multiplier, obviously. Come on. Still pays your money back, so not horrible there. And this one, we actually want more to hit. Not that it matters where you pick, but come on. 3 to 10. Okay, well, thanks for tuning in again, everybody. Have a great day.